Yippee!
If I try to hook up a timer,